papa's got a brand new bag.
Welcome back, everybody. It is the Boogie Woogie PM show with Mr. Robert Conrad.
I'm going to break your jaw.
Not too fancy, but it's fine.
It's the soulful, soulful PM show with Mr. Robert Conrad.
No,
oh, Blue Eyed Soul, man.
Papa's got a brand new bag.
Yeah. He's not ready to quit, guys. He's boogieing his whole time. His whole last segment's all soul-filled. It's all in the outfit.
You know what
I mean.
All
right, guys.
Weird little hands.
Thank you, Art, for bringing back the soul segment here on the PM show with Mr. Robert Conrad, a.k.a.
And who else? And you, bro.
And Mr. Eric Hines. Yeah. And I've joined in studio, of course, by the lovely
Renee
else? Pena.
The lady. Oh,
Alita. We have our good buddy Carlos in studio. Parker the Barker. I mean, this is like a madhouse. Hey, this is insane.
Who's our guest?
I got Alita and I got Renee in there. I got Carlos. I got Renee. I got Carlos. I got Parker. I got you. I got me. I got Alita.
Okay.
God.
Oh, and you out there in the listening audience, of course.
And all of you.
Well,
yeah,
I don't care whether you got me or not. You know why? Huh? I won the People's Choice Award.
I know you did. You remind me every couple weeks.
No, I don't. I won a few other ones, but, you know, that's neither here nor there. It's just one of those things.
Mm. Oh, yeah, I got to mention that our good buddy Monty Paulson, who sent in that email, keeping alive his father's memory over at Pat Paulson Vineyards.
Yes. Now listen, yeah. Did she read the rest of this?
Yeah, I encourage her. Thanks. Yes.
Anyway, last time on the Robert Conrad Show, Monty mentioned that he's been going through some of his dad's materials. To pick up where we left off, around 1985 or so, Black Belt Magazine conducted a poll about the best martial arts TV show of all time. Number one show turned out to be The Wild Wild West. Even though the series wasn't technically a martial arts show, the spirit of the show, in particular your own fight techniques, in nearly every episode impressed the judges as being authentic and very convincing. What particularly caught my attention were comments made about the episode featuring my father, in which his character used some form of kung fu or jiu-jitsu or something during the fight scenes, and they thought it was great that a meek guy like Pat Paulson could embody the spirit of martial arts. Anyway, I didn't know that you were even hosting this radio series until I happened to be a guest on What's Cooking.
Oh.
And we were talking about the family winery, Pat Paulson Vineyards. And we started talking about my father, and which is continued now by his son, me. I'm glad to see that you're keeping active with the show. If there's anything I can do to help out, perhaps getting Tom and Dick Smothers to give a talk about their winery or hooking you up with some other wine-making celebrity, I'll just let you know.
Oh, how cool.
Thanks, yeah. Monty Paulson.
Okay, good. Now, good may mind. I have that just for a second? Mm-hmm. Thank you very much. I remember this sort of turned out to be a Wild West. Okay, so around 1985 or so, Black Belt Magazine, mm-hmm. which is the foremost magazine for martial arts, okay, conducted a poll about the best martial arts TV series of all time. Of course, Kung Fu and the Green Hornet with the young Bruce Lee fared well in the survey, but the number one show turned out to be The Wild Wild West. And I want to thank you for that. I'm thrilled that that was something that I was a part of. And that's the way you read it, baby.
I did better, please.
Number one show.
One vote for
her.
Like,
I can then... do her, okay. And the number one show is what it is.
You're worse than he is.
This is the Robert Conrad Radio Class, live in session, guys. Hey, if you guys missed any portion of the show, be sure to check out the website, crntalk.com. Bob, this is it, buddy.
All right, well, let me tell
Arrivederci.
You. Arrivederci. Well, look, we have had a ball today. Thanks to you. Without you, there is no show. What's the number?
800-336-2225. Write it down for next week. Call early because the lines get packed very quickly.
Okay, and God bless you, and I mean it. God bless you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for making the show our success.
And a big thanks to Renee for taking the time to join us in studio as well.
Thank you so much. This was a lot of fun.
Thanks, Renee. And who's the guy you brought in with you?
Carlos. Carlos.
Muchas gracias, Carlos.
Bye, everybody. Bye. See you next week.